started. We're about to play my Hall match card for the Royal Rumble pay-per-view. I'm gonna show you my card. We got the tag team champions Cesaro and Tyson Kidd going against DX. Paige versus Nikki Bella for the Divas Champion. A rivalry match, Batista versus The Undertaker in a no holds bar match. Not a rivalry match, Finn Balor versus Seth Rollins. And for the Intercontinental Champion, John Cena versus Chris Jericho. And the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Randy Orton versus The Rock. And of course, the Royal Rumble match. Let's get started. And by the way, I'm using the old Royal Rumble Arena, the 2001. I figured it looked better.
Cesaro is such a force inside the ring.
Yeah, and his neutralizer might just be one of the most aptly named moves in all of sports entertainment. Well, if you've never seen a tornado tag team match, get yourself ready for absolute mayhem.
I forgot this is an Extreme Rules match. At least I do believe so.
Here in the Royal Rumble.
Degeneration. I think I'm going to be Cesaro and Tyson Kidd just for the challenge. Because it's going to be hard beating Shawn Michaels and Triple H, two of possibly the greatest of all time.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
That ref has a small face. Just want to point that out. It's going to be Cesaro.
Welcome, everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I want to tell you something, Michael. This might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. Oh, yeah. The WWE Universe is going to love this one.
Not too good.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
Tyson Kidd handling his business in there. Triple H. Exposed steel, concrete, the barricades,
and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Checking out Cesaro, what can you tell us right now?
Actually, let's talk about both competitors. They clearly know the magnitude of this match, and both came into this match in tremendous condition.
Not today, too fast. What offense Shawn Michaels is showing at this point?
Well, we're on the move here.
Okay.
Oh, wow. He catches him with the X handle.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
Oh, he got a sledgehammer. Typical Triple H.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Ow!
And he fails to connect with any.
Oh, oh my God! Incredible! This has to be it.
And it's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
This is dangerous.
Tyson Kidd gets out of that one. Nice move.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Cesaro's quest for athletic excellence can be traced back to his home life in Switzerland. Cesaro was a former rugby player who was banned from European play for excessive aggression. Imagine that. And then once he became a wrestler, Cesaro developed devout followings in Europe, Japan, and the U.S. before shining under the bright lights of WWE.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Oh, get some air here.
I need some, too, after sitting next to you.
And that's how you do it.
Kind of made Tyson Kidd jump on his back.
Shoulders are down.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Tyson Kidd's great endurance keeping him going here.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception. Let's also remember, the shoulders are down. Now with complete control.
Not giving Shawn Michaels a chance to recover. Actually, that's smart.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. He's showing no signs of letting up.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, no. What's this? What an insane move by Cesaro.
Not today. Too fast.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Looks like the three amigos. Amigos, whatever you say.
Going for the double play with this move.
But
it's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power. We know what this is. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Come on, Tyson.
Oh, my God. Face first. What a maneuver.
He got Southern. The AI is not that smart.
And he goes for the pin. There's the count.
There we go, we retain.
You want to talk about crowd pleasing?
That was a fairly short match.
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Expected to be a lot longer.
Was incredible.
And I am playing this on Legend mode, by the way. I don't know. I find singles matches to be a lot harder. If you're going up against somebody really good. And that table is floating.
Still the WWE Tag Team Champions, Cesaro
that table is floating.
You know, without a doubt, he is among the most dominant
would be the
guys
first
on the
I discovered
right
streaming.
What a match, and thank you for tuning in as we come to you live from Sacramento.
Yep, just a floating table. What's a WWE game without a glitch, right? What's up, the one gamer? I do believe this is the Divas match. Yep. Her lipstick is very pink. Very, very pink.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Divas Championship. From Norwich, England, she is the WWE Divas Champion.
Excuse me.
And her opponent, representing the Bella Twins, from Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella.
Well, the challenger looks confident tonight, but I can assure you, confidence alone will not dethrone the champion.
You're looking at somebody whose career could change forever with a win over the champion here tonight.
Hey, thanks, man.
So much anticipation. This is going to be
one
for the record books.
Why is the ref's face so small? The ref's face is really small on this game. Ugh, she has a disgusted look on her face. Paige is ready to beat somebody up.
And there's the bell. And we've kicked things off of this match for the Divas Championship. It's all on the line here tonight.
Okay.
Look out!
Oh, excuse me. Still trying to get over this cold.
Oh, wow. This is undoubtedly the chance of a lifetime for Nikki Bella. Well, I'm sure he wants nothing more than to win the WWE Championship here tonight. Sometimes a good kick is all you need. Oh, nice reverses.
Look at those headbutts.
So damaging. If there's a diva that has several aspects to her personality, it's Nikki Bella. She's a little bit of an admitted tomboy combined with runway model with some butt kicker thrown in. Nikki's high energy and high impact when she competes in the ring, and in vintage Bella fashion, she's fearless. I think one of the things that Nikki Bella has become known for is that when she's around, the shoulders are down. And she kicks out. Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too. Hey, you have to remember, Nikki's not just a pretty face. She's a fighter in there. She's feisty. Oh, that's just how I like them. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, poor Paige hits the mat hard. It might be smart for the ref to call for the bell. That net looks to be in bad shape.
Perhaps like no other diva in WWE, when Nikki Bella walks to the ring, she walks with a purpose. Nikki's type of focus for a match is one that separates her from opponents. When the bell rings, her moves in the ring back it all up. Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
I like how the extra stands. Come on, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Didn't look pretty. Look out below! Look out!
I completely missed. Idiot.
She's got her! Nikki Bella has made an amazing career for herself by being tough, intelligent, and
beautiful. Oh, I ain't seen that one before. That
Nikki's
was cool.
Never been one to shy away from my controversy house. Either. It's been known for a long time that if you're an opponent of Nikki Bella's, you're in for a long night.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Look at the intensity from Paige. It's one impressive move after the other from this second generation competitor.
Oh, she reversed it.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around. Nikki Bella knows how to polish off an opponent. What a display of power that was. Man, she's making it look easy here.
Oh, boy.
Into the, and she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did. Oh, it doesn't get any closer than that. I thought for sure we had seen the last of Paige tonight. We've seen Paige put away so many divas with her PTO. A scorpion crosslock, she says, was inspired by former WWE Women's Champion Bull Nakano. Not today, too fast. Twice as nice.
Well, I haven't really played in my career that much yet, but I do like my career a lot. But ever since they fixed the glitch in Universe Mode, where you couldn't make your title match, I've just been playing Universe Mode. I can't really say. I haven't played enough to say yet.
There's some serious power right there.
In addition to the PTO you brought up earlier, King, we've also seen Paige down many a diva with her Paige Turner. In fact, it was the Paige.
Oh, my. Put it in the books. This one's got to be over now.
One, two. Oh, she kicked out.
What intensity. Uh-oh. Big move. Delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch, that had to hurt.
That move looks like it hurts really bad. This should be over.
Cole, will she win again? I think so. Two.
And a kick out.
And
oh, she kicked
this
out.
This match continues. Man, this girl's result never ceases to amaze me.
She really kicked out.
Clearly on a mission here.
Oh, Nikki hit the mat hard.
Do you mind telling that diva that I'm in the honeymoon suite at Motel 6? She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Girl, you should just stay down.
Unleashes the German suplex for the takedown. Better be careful. This could lead to a pinwheel.
A pinwheel? Oh, my gosh. I'd love to see a pinwheel.
Oh, geez. Nice reversal.
And she kicks out.
She's not just beautiful, she's tough too. Impressive kick out by Paige. But I'm not sure how much fight she has left in her. Oh, she does it again.
The amount of times
she's thinking to avoid that.
And that'll give you a negative attitude.
She slams her down with great force.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
reversal.
Oh, out of nowhere! No, not again!
Get her against the mat.
Can't wait for this one, Jerry. Divas Championship is on the line. I mean, I love it anytime the Divas are in action, but when the title's at stake, the action's even hotter.
If it can get any hotter, you're right, Cole. Divas Championship on the line, and this is going to be a classic.
This match is coming out pretty good.
Man, there's a certain electricity to Paige, which, watch out!
Wow, that's an indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. What a move that was. That was great.
Here comes Paige. The Paige Turner. Close the book on this one.
And like the last page says, it's the end. Michael, here's something. And it wins the title decisively.
Thought she won her first Divas title with the Paige Turner. She retains it here tonight.
Oh, boy. That was a spectacular performance. Let's take a look back at what exactly hit this. This was a match that was simple. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. What's this?
Here's your winner and still the Divas Champion, Paige.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
Man, when you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
What match is this again? Oh, this is Taker versus Batista, I think. Yep. No holds barred. Shades of WrestleMania 23.
Into a superstar's entrance, as we're witnessing here tonight.
And approaching the ring, representing the Brothers of Destruction, from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
I don't know, Michael, it's a pickle. I wouldn't be surprised by any outcome here in this match.
Oh, I was about to do the breakout entrance.
Oh, here we go. Yeah. Here we go.
Misstep and the ambush is foiled.
Yeah, oh, good thing, too. Striking with the axe
handle. What the heck? I guess it's a, who do I want to be, actually? I like both of them. I'll be the Undertaker here. This is a no-hose bar, so we're about to get extreme.
If you're just tuning in, I want to welcome everyone to this broadcast of WWE, coming to you from the capital, the Golden State, Sacramento. What do you have on Batista?
Nothing has threatened the life of someone's career quite like the Batista bomb.
Ooh, dang. Weapon of choice, chair.
Look at that. Another merciless blow. I think it's safe to say that if they
execute it perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
You're going to learn today, Batista.
Wow, what a shot. Talk about battering someone. If there are many more of those, don't worry about the outcome of the match. Worry if we get a stretcher out here.
When looking at entering combat against the Animal, Batista, an opponent has to try and avoid getting caught in a string of power moves. If you take the brunt of two or three consecutive moves from him, a match against Batista turns into an all-out physical assault.
Well, Michael, while that's certainly easier said than done, trying to avoid getting caught in consecutive moves of the Animals can be the difference between having a chance and going back to the locker room by way of an EMS response team and a stretcher.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
And that's actually one of the watchers from the 23
to
now.
Damage on you, move after move
that match
after
was great.
Can be the only way to have a chance.
If you haven't seen it, you gotta watch it.
Coming at you, never stopping
such
to take a breath
match.
Until you're physically unable to compete. It's brutal. He's not called the Animal for nothing.
Dang,
he's sending
man.
A message to the entire WWE locker room here. Oh my, the Undertaker.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Oh man, this is bad. This is really bad.
Oh, really bad is wrong.
This could end it in a hurry.
Uh-oh, boys.
Bam! No, oh my god, I can't believe what just happened here.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making
a mistake. Look at his leg. What the heck is he doing?
Wow. He's still down after that.
This match got ugly real quick.
You're taking a giant risk with your own well-being anytime you take the action to the outside.
Oh, right in the post.
Once again, this is a no disqualification match. Chairs, tables, ladders, everything is legal in this contest.
Now, which makes this match extremely dangerous for these competitors, Cole.
Yes, that was the tombstone.
Batista turns it around.
Nice tombstone.
Cannot believe the
busted him wide open.
Drops the big leg.
We're just getting started here. I want to check out some
wow.
OMG
He's
moments.
Still down after that.
Let's get a table. Let's shake it up a little bit. His hand's shaking. Strong piece.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Did he bite his leg?
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh! I got an idea. Come here, Batista. Man, it really feels like I'm not playing this on legend mode at all.
Batista's in trouble.
Suplex.
What a counter by Batista. Whoa!
What the heck was that? You ruined the moment, Batista. Big ogre.
Looking to build momentum.
Stop choking me out.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
Stunner.
The Taker's on fire here.
Do I jump on him?
Let's do it. High risk. Oh no! Man, that was a vicious elbow drop.
Oh, I got an idea. Getting another table. I know how we're gonna end this match.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE. And a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
What's on you and Andrew Reserve list? Oh, I ain't got no stamina. Work my stamina build up a minute.
Let's just hope the action doesn't make its way over to us at the announce table.
Which mode do I play the most? Probably Universe mode. I actually don't play this game all that much since I've just got Black Ops 3.
Taker setting it up.
And I'll play Madden 16 sometimes. But when I do play this game, I definitely play Universe mode the most.
Oh! The Undertaker! The Undertaker! Boy, he just got laid out.
Oh yeah, Batista is pretty much dead. And I got an idea how we're going to end this match.
Uh-oh, here we go!
I really didn't want to do a tombstone, but okay.
End of story. This one's over. Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean...
Okay, this match is not over yet. Hold on. I need another finisher. I wanted to do the last strike through the table. Oh, dang, he picked me up.
My God, his body's been... The shoulders are down! Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up. Well, like they say, Cole,
my God,
timing is
face.
Everything. The dead man is still in this. Got out of the way of that one. Watch it. The choke slam. Ain't gonna be long now.
Right. His minutes are numbered. What a display of power that was.
All right, we're going to try one more time.
He's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong
there. Hey, get back down. I didn't say he can get up yet. Oh,
and it's Batista with the reversal.
I'm sorry, Mr. Batista.
Batista, and he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. You need to run over the Undertaker with a truck to stop him.
More than that.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You
can't
take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Alright, buddy. I'm done playing around with you. Actually, let's see before we do it. Alright, it's just triangle. We're kind of far away from the table there.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Do we not have enough stamina? Jesus. Stamina is everything in this game. It's just taking longer than I expected.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight. Not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
Wow! He's still down after that.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
It's last stride time.
Look out! Look out! This could be it!
Oh boy. Bam! That turned out perfect.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
It's like we said, an opponent. A huge win.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Batista got absolutely obliterated during that match.
A match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
right to the table. Bam.
Here's your winner, representing the Brothers of Destruction, The Undertaker.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
Batista will have to work a little bit harder to make a name here in the WWE.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.
Oh, dude, no way. I've never seen this before. He drives up the ramp, does he? Dude, that's too cool. That is classic. That is too classic. Look at that picture right there. That is too awesome. And the music in the background, oh my god. It just brings back so many memories. Excuse me, I was taking a drink of my soda pop. Now it's going to be a hard decision on who to pick during this match. I have no idea who I want to be.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
Look around. Everybody is on their feet right now.
This one is going to be an all-out brawl, Michael, just the way I like it.
It seems like I've seen this entrance 1,000 times already, but I just can't get over how amazing it looks. Just awesome. Love that entrance.
match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. I don't know about you, but I fully expect this match to steal the show.
Excuse me. I think I'm going to be Finn Balor, just because he's a lower overall and it might be a little bit more competitive for me. Because let's face it, my previous matches today has not been very competitive, especially the last one. I just completely obliterated the
Batista. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
So I felt like it did so good, or this hard makes it really fun.
I want to welcome everyone to this broadcast of WWE, coming to you from the capital of the Golden State, Sacramento.
Finn Balor's making his statement as we speak. Jeez. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Can you run in the ring? Thank you.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Well, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt.
In a relatively short amount of time, Finn Balor has managed to pick up some very impressive victories. Wouldn't you say, John?
I agree, Michael. This kid has opened up a lot of eyes with his work in the ring. For me personally, though, it doesn't get much better than his victory over Neville at NXT TakeOver Rival.
Look out! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Look out! He's got that armbar locked in! This is such a pain!
What diabolical things are coming
really
through that mind right now?
System.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
You're taking a giant risk with your own well-being anytime you take the action to the outside.
Man,
we're not outside there. What's Michael Cole talking about?
Back to Finn Balor's victory over Neville at NXT TakeOver Rival. The Irishman really showed off a wide arsenal of kicks in that matchup.
Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor.
I got one move
tonight. There must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Good night.
Cole, you mentioned Balor's arsenal of kick. He learned a lot of that coming up through the rugged dojo system in Japan.
Hey,
plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
Oh, he looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
I'm going to go back in the turnbuckle.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Oh, wait, nice reverse.
Whoa, I didn't see that coming.
Yeah, that's because Seth Rollins, it's just so quick. Oh.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Finn Balor is just so
I wish they wouldn't power drive.
Particularly his basement dropkick in the corner. The way that he floats through the air prior to impact, man, it's a thing of beauty.
Look at this hang time.
It's incredible.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. counter. Oh, out of nowhere.
He's looking to fly.
I hope this turns out well. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? I like the way you described Finn Balor earlier, King.
Really?
Graceful.
Say my name,
please.
And
it's amazing how he can be both graceful and impactful at the same time. His Pele kick comes to mind when thinking of moves that are both graceful and impactful.
Well, for sure. As well as his variety of DDTs. It's like he was born to be a WWE superstar.
Not today. Too fast.
And he's toast.
Excuse me.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Seth Rollins on the offensive.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Seth Rollins feeds off chaos and looks to eradicate his opponent by any means necessary. Finn Balor is in position.
Oh, I love this move.
Finn Balor scores with a tremendous move. Much more of this that back can take.
He is just getting busted up. Oh, ow! Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance. And Finn Balor, a second time.
Cole, you can hear it in the crowd's reaction. Seth Rollins will find a way to win the match. His physical skills, striking ability, counter moves, and aerial assaults make him one of the most serious threats to any championship reign.
Okay.
A bit of contempt coming through in that slam.
These power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
We're looking at complete domination here.
I don't try to be Thug Life.
When the music hits, it's
great counter. And Rollins with the reversal.
Oh, come on.
Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that. At this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
Look out! Let's just hope the action doesn't make its way over to us at the announce table.
Look at this energy from Finn Balor. Look at these moves. This is awesome. I don't know how he does it. I've been in the business a long time, and I haven't seen anyone with the energy and ability of Finn Balor.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Oh, come on. Really?
Look out, Balor! Look out!
I'm trying to do my coup de grace. Hi. We're laying right
next to the punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
I'll try pinning him. I guess not. Oh, okay, that was it.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it. And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. Wow. What a display of heart and determination. Look at this, Seth Rollins. He's got to be out of his mind.
Look at Finn Balor making his moves. Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Finn Balor. Now that's a finishing move, people.
Not Balor's real finishing move. This is Balor's real finishing move.
Finn Balor going high risk.
Hang on.
Irishman's going to end it with a coup de grace.
That's the end.
Let's get it.
And this has got to be it.
One,
two,
there's
three.
Not much to there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, sir. A tough match.
Let's take a look at some of the big highlights. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. That match was incredible. You want to talk about crowd pleasing?
Here's your winner, Finn Balor.
Quite some back and forth there before finally picking up the win. There was something off with Seth Rollins tonight. Something just wasn't right. As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
Three more matches left. The Intercontinental Champion match, the WWE Champion match, and the Royal Rumble match. And this is going to be a really competitive, well, falls count anywhere. Still, it's going to be pretty competitive.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Intercontinental Championship. Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, John Cena.
What is going on here?
Weighing in at 227 pounds, Chris Jericho!
Must have seen it coming.
Yeah, you gotta be smarter than
Dang,
that.
Dang, that's what it started off the match.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
He wasn't doing that much for a second.
And so what are your thoughts right now on John Cena?
Why is he like
looking
not doing
fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last though.
There we go.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Since Chris Jericho is so difficult to defeat is his mix of offensive maneuvers. Jericho's blended wrestling styles from everywhere he's been so he can hit you with enziguris, power bombs, and a variety of high-flying moves. Oh, and we can't forget about his lion song.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense!
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
You're taking a giant risk with your own well-being anytime you take the action to the outside.
A huge reversal by Cena.
Sometimes I don't like complimenting Chris Jericho because we've certainly had our differences in the past. Right, Cole, his opponents get hit with everything and the kitchen sink. Just watch Jericho's knee lift.
Good grief. Tremendous impact for that ladder.
What a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used.
Another vicious shot with that foreign object. Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Awesome.
I can't believe this is the no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one.
Could see anything. We will see anything. Anything and everything. What a move by Jericho.
I might not like the man, but there's no denying his ability.
Jericho's skill set is as vast as anyone I've ever seen. Y2J can match speed and aerial attacks with luchadors, grapple with wrestling and submission specialists, and throw down
with balls. I've never seen that animation before.
And he can outthink strategists. Jericho also loves informing everyone on the microphone of his many, many talents.
Hey, nice move!
John Cena with a nice reversal.
All right, you gonna powerbomb me?
Big powerbomb! It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
You know, Cole, we've seen it time and time again. Jericho uses his mastery of psychological warfare to get into an opponent's head. Then he uses his physical skills to kick
dangerous submission hold here.
How much punishment can he absorb?
Just a dominating display.
Yeah. I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
What was that all about?
Well, this spells trouble.
Well, that's it. That's got to be it. Chris Jericho now. That's a finishing move, people. And he escapes with a kick out. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
You hear the crowd go, let's go see this thing. Pretty cool, I guess.
If you ask me at the beginning of the night, I'd tell you that there was no way this title reign was coming to an end. But now, I'm not so sure. The challenger just refuses to be denied here tonight. What makes the cover?
And the shoulders up.
I forgot it was a false count.
I love this. What a competitor. Chris Jericho refuses to give up.
This is it. This is John Cena's moment.
Well, we're on the move here.
He's focusing on the face now.
What happened now?
Oh, man, that shot rocked Chris Jericho.
Cole, I gotta tell you, I'm amazed that Y2J can even stand after what he's endured in this match.
And this is how he gets the job done. He's attacking all the major ligaments and joints. Oh, this is painful. We may get a tap soon, real soon.
You're right, those ligaments and joints can't take much more. Go ahead, tap out.
And the thing about John Cena that stands out, only he goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
Ooh, barely kicked out. Wow.
Adding insult to potential injury there. Oh, they couldn't find a
home. Oh, he took over to it.
Well, it certainly wasn't
Kane.
Due to a lack of trying, Michael. Oh, once you get out of the ring, any... Watch it! Watch it! Oh, man! That was effective!
Quick thinking to avoid that. Chris Jericho going up high.
That'll put your lights out quick.
You know, Cole, more recently for John Cena, his reach extends beyond the accomplishments in the ring. We can't forget about that top 15 rap album that he released and his extension into feature films and television.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight. When this guy's on, look out. It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful. A move like that is pretty dangerous for anyone involved. A lot of things can go wrong there. He's showing no signs of letting up. Wow, it doesn't get much better than that right there.
Oh, look at this. When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. The WWE rule book goes right out the window. Trust me, it's going to get ugly.
Wait, let me do my signature.
Both of these competitors have so much covers. One. His shoulders are down. Two.
Oh, that would have been cool if it ended.
Make no mistake about it, this is getting ugly.
Yeah, now we're just talking about his face.
Uh-oh, there's the lion salt that's going to end right here.
Right, and boy, what a vicious lion salt.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
And that title mention.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Going for it all here.
Oh, what the heck?
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you
How's
want?
That even happen?
Down? Is it enough?
It may be. Two. Three. That's defending the title decisively.
He got so lucky. Lucky.
Oh, boy. That was a spectacular performance.
I went to go hit him, and I spun around to add it to the drift move.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this
match.
Arena apart. There was no love lost. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight.
Oh, you stupid fan. Put your sign in the way. Couldn't see the highlight. Yeah, you too, buddy.
Here's your winner and still the Intercontinental Champion, John.
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he's the true and deserving champion. Absolutely. What an incredible match.
Well, he just showed what we...
Now, this one ought to be really good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
take that real quick, guys.
Anybody killer.
I'm streaming on YouTube right now.
Can I hear your mic?
They can hear me. I'm not sure if they can hear you. I think they can though. After I'm done streaming, it'll take the video about an hour or two to upload.
Oh, you still got that laptop, right? I forgot.
Well, I'm not even streaming from the laptop. I'm streaming straight from the PS4. Oh. I'm almost done. I only got two more matches to play. I play a whole match card through. It says that there's zero people in here, but there's comments that keep popping up like, hi.
What do they say?
They're just asking me, what do I play on here most of the time? And they're like, but Batista's dead, Batista's dead, he's broken in half. And then one said, say my name, and I was like, my name. And then he said, you are a thug. And he said, but not enough. Okay. It's weird because it feels like I've been sitting here talking to myself. I'm not used to this. That referee has a small face. I'm gonna be Randy Orton. Yeah, I'm gonna be Randy Orton. The time for talk is over. The Rock's a third generation superstar. Guess who I'm facing, Jacob? He's been a multi-time WWE champion, a world heavyweight champion, intercontinental champion. No, I'm facing The Rock. And won the 2000 Royal Rumble. You're going one-on-one with a great one. Good luck. It's about to be your first time playing it.
No. Really my first time playing it.
This is undoubtedly the chance of a lifetime for The Rock. Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything.
The Rock was just humping my leg.
I like it. That's the way it should be. Well, that messed him all right. Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Yeah, I would upload this to Twitter. Did a stream on Twitch, but I can't watch it afterwards. Or if you can, I haven't figured it out yet. Well, I mean, I've searched for like 20 million years, couldn't find it. Anybody killer.
And he brings the action back inside the ring. Yeah, I think this is good strategy. Now back to the ring.
Okay, out of nowhere.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Rock's in trouble. Watch out, what a blow. The great one's in trouble. Whoa, man.
The Rock is just eating a red blood. Ah!
Jerry, you touched on the incredible rivalry between Randy Orton and The Undertaker, and I have to say, as someone who was in the broadcast position for so many of their face-offs on SmackDown and called their showdown at the 21st Showcase of the Immortals, Orton versus Undertaker was one of the greatest.
The Rock's not even that hard. I freaking faced John Cena, and he's like 20 million times harder.
What it was like calling the war between Undertaker and Randy Orton. I remember a chill going through the entire center at WrestleMania 21. Randy Orton versus Undertaker is certainly one of the best rivalries I've ever seen. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting. I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Not moving.
I'll try. this stream's been going on for 1 hour and 11 minutes. And the next match I have to face is probably going to take like a good 20, 30 minutes. I forgot I played a Royal Rumble. His grandfather, the Big O, his father, WWE Hall of Famer Cowboy Bob Orton. It must have been amazing to learn this business from men who have battle tested and truly all-time greats. Are you done, Jacob? Are you doing good, Jacob? What agility! Look at him unloading with the dance press! Gotta have these cough drops. They taste good. They taste so freaking... They taste like cheese and blood. You can never get complacent. Never think you have things well in hand when you face Randy Orton. He'll strike when you least expect it. Look at this! Could it be?
You spoke about Randy Orton's upbringing, literally growing up amongst greatness. That includes his immediate...
That's it! He's out!
Arcade out of nowhere.
Wow. He's still down after that.
I'm going to save that Arcade, because he'll freaking kick out of it anyway if I do it on him.
So fast, yeah, The Rock is just so confident in his game, and I can't say that I blame him.
He's right, I know him.
Textbook snapmare.
Can you stop hugging me? Ugh. I can't feel my face when I'm with you.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous
I wish.
Gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars of WWE.
I lost my finisher. Why? He took it from me.
This is pleasing too. Like us to bring up, but I'll always remember. Here's the cover.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole.
Oh, there's my finisher back. I don't even know how that got there. I'm about to do RKO to him right now. Ooh, bust him up. Calm down. The commentators are freaking going crazy. RKO, RKO, RKO. I need to kick out, faggot.
He simply refuses to stay down.
He's in full on attack mode now.
If my dog would do any work, that'd help.
Looks like he's shutting down the carotid arteries here.
What an assault. This type of attack takes things to a completely different level and leaves your opponent agonizing.
Dude, you're sharpshooter than me. I reversed it. Dang it. It doesn't constrict your brain functions. I can't hear myself talk right now. Kind of slows me down. No, it bothers me when I can hear myself talk too. Like, from like a speaker or something. Yeah. I can't freaking complete a sentence if I can hear myself talk. I'm like,
So Dan makes the cover. And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Randy Orton refuses to lose here.
The Rock's bleeding.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's busted wide open.
Stop the match.
Stop the match. He's busted wide open.
He's just getting dissected.
Ugh. That blood just like splattered everywhere. Hack. You reversed my RKO. I would like to end this match if you don't mind. Rock bottom me. He's about to rock bottom me, Jacob. Please reverse it. Oh, yes! RKO! What? He ain't doing it. Oh, yeah, I have to get more points or whatever. Or, the 70 points. That'd have been cool if I could have reversed it. The Rock bottom to the RKO.
Very uncharacteristic to see the great one go down like that.
The Rock is easy on this game. I don't understand why. He reverses my signature. God.
And he escapes with a kick out. The slithers out of that pity predicament.
He catches him with the axe handle.
handle.
I can't feel my face when I'm watching you.
A nice shot by The Rock.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
So did Fallout 4 come out yesterday or today?
You better look out. Here comes Randy Orton. His moves are so crisp, so devastating, and no wasted moves.
I know The Rock sucks. He sucks in this game, at least. I thought he was going to be harder. That's why I chose him. Charge finisher.
I'm so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
It's either The Rock sucks or Randy Orton's really good.
This match may end right now. She blows.
It's over. RKO, Jacob! RKO out of nowhere.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it. Cole, you put it mildly before.
Randy Orton won. The Rock looks so old in this game.
Let's take a look at some of the big highlights.
Let's go to the highlights here.
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
Here's your winner and still WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Yeah, I like Finn Balor too. I just used him, what was it, last match?
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he's the true and deserving champion, absolutely.
It's the Royal Rumble match now. This is my first time doing a Royal Rumble match, so I don't know how to approach this. Jacob, do you have any advice?
Fight.
Wow. I have no idea who's in this match at all. Do what? They probably won't answer. Can you hear the guy talking to me? It says that there's zero people in here, but somebody keeps talking to me, but yeah. I don't understand. There's probably like three people in here, WrestleMania 7. Oh wow, the first opponent is hold on. It's Kalisto. He's good. Do you even know who Kalisto is, Jacob? He's a Mexican with a mask. But yeah, I have no idea who's in this match. The Undertaker sucks. Me too. I'm just reading these comments off. The Undertaker sucks. The Rock sucks. Finn Balor rocks. The Undertaker sucks. Well, if that's your opinion, how do you live stream? Is this me? Hold on. I think this is my guy, because I have the same entrance. Oh no, I don't have it uploaded them yet. But I live stream through PS4, I just hit the share button and put my YouTube information in and just start live streaming.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye. And this is one of those times.
I really like this entrance.
This one's gonna be intense.
Sacramento. Guess where we are, Jacob? Sacramento. Yeah. It's pretty cool because you can pick what city you can have your shows in and stuff, but I just haven't went into that. And I really don't want to be either of these guys. I guess I'll be Kalisto for now. Kalisto's going to win the Royal Rumble.
And there's the bell. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael.
Oh, thanks, man. I appreciate it. Hey, I got to start somewhere. I appreciate you starting me out. Oh, he reversed me.
And he's still in this.
Just making his presence. Subscribe to me.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
And so taking a look at Victor. Any thoughts?
See who comes out next.
Let's get your take on him.
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this
point.
Looking fresh right now.
Oh, here comes Dolph Ziggler. I wish I could have been Dolph Ziggler. Hopefully I get eliminated soon because I did not want to be Kalisto.
Oh, no. Victor with the opportunity.
Still with me. He has 5 reversals. Why is that? The Undertaker has 4 reversal bars. Kalisto has 5. I don't understand this life.
They really have to be seen to be believed.
John Cena has 4 reversal bars. Kalisto has 5.
And Victor takes the upper hand here.
Take it down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Yeah, I'm telling you, that suplex was perfect.
Who's coming out next?
Yeah, man, I can subscribe to you. After this match, I can. Oh, here comes Roman Reigns. I definitely wouldn't mind if he won.
If you're just tuning in, I want to welcome everyone to this broadcast of WWE. Coming to you.
Damn, you gotta push it fast. My finger's gonna be tired after this.
Call the action when Kalisto's in the ring, rather than sit back and watch and complete.
Oh no, he's going to eliminate me. I'll be sad, Jacob, if I get eliminated, I'll have to choose somebody else.
Whoa, you better try hard.
Whoa, aw, man, I'm trying my hardest. Oh, hey, I can pick my next member. I'll pick 7. 7. Alright, here comes entry number 5. Oh, Curtis Axel. Nobody is good. The bodies in this game shake sometimes. Like, they'll grab the rope and they're freaking start having a seizure. Hit the share button on your PlayStation. You can record from there. I probably won't be able to hear you for a second if you do that, too. Jacob, can you hear me? If you do that, I probably won't be able to hear you for a second. Aw, oh, I should have picked number 6. X-Pac.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Get better. Bow to the master. I can't understand the words of this song, but it's so cool. Oh, bud, there goes Roman Reigns. Oh, bud, there goes Dolph Ziggler. I'm sure. Alright, I'm the next pick, so hopefully I'm freaking the Big Show or something. I don't know. Just take a guess on who I'll be, Jacob. You got 8 seconds. Just a random superstar. Hurry up. 2. Oh, bud, I'm sure. Alright, look, I'll let you. I'll give you a hint. I'm a big fat a big fat Bulgarian guy. Yeah. I heard Rusev farted, Rusev queer. And I went, oh, that's me.
And for the first time tonight, X-Pac heads for the top.
I was trying to pick number 6.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. And I hope we can.
He is so short. Curtis Axel's ugly in this game. Adam Rose. Are you sure? This Royal Rumble match is kind of fun, though. Thank you for helping me. Dang, Victor has 3 eliminations. Thank you. Can you leave me alone? I don't actually mind being Rusev. It's just, I ain't gonna be him the whole match, that's for sure. I wish I would have got to pick Dolph Ziggler or Roman Reigns. Jimmy, this is. Sorry, man, I ain't been paying attention. Kinda been focused. Hold on. There we go, I got him. Finn Balor is my hero. Oh, I'm 9, Finn Balor's my hero. And then question marks. I like Finn Balor, though. Jacob, you should stream some Fallout 4 and I'd watch it. Because I'm actually interested to see what it looks like. Or no, I'll just watch it on YouTube or something. Because I do want to know what it's like. Because if I like it, I'd buy it. You never know. I need him freaking something new. I mean, I got Black Ops and stuff, but I need something new besides a Call of Duty game or something. Or wrestling. Because he's... Well, I mean, I just need something new because I've been playing these kind of games all my life. Like I had to go get Tomb Raider or rent Tomb Raider for a little bit because I just need something new. And I freaking love Tomb Raider. I beat it so fast, too. Yeah, I wish it was moving. Oh, Bub, here goes Brock Lesnar. All right. What, Tomb Raider? I thought it came out already. It's so late. Oh, yeah, I know it's so late, man. After this, I'm going to bed, probably. I'm going to pick number 13. So number 12 comes out next. Do I smell what The Rock is pooping? I'd hope not. Hey, Jacob, do you smell what The Rock... do you smell what The Rock is pooping? That was pretty funny, though. Oh, but here comes Heath Slater. He's good. I'm glad I picked number 12. Oh, his music don't say we're the three-man band anymore. That makes me cry. The audience knows they're gonna have fun, and that they're gonna see it. They've never seen it. Why is Brock Lesnar in this Royal Rumble? It's cheating. He's like grabbing Jimmy Uso by the head. Never mind, he just threw him out. He's being mean to everybody. He's not even allowed to be in this game. Stop kicking him. I can't wait till I get in the match so I can beat him up. Hopefully I'm somebody big or good or something. I'll tell you who I am in 3 seconds. 2, 1. Jacob, can guess who I am? I'm the best wrestler in the world. Do you believe me? I'm the Miz. God, the luck of the draw. I can't pick nobody I like. This short rumble's kind of fun, though. You never know who you're going to be. I'm about to try to win this match with The Miz. No, yeah, right. I'm about to try to throw Brock Lesnar out there. Oh, he is hard to throw out. He's easy. Come on, you big ogre. He won't leave me. Okay, now I'm... Oh, Billy Gunn. X-Pac was in here. Why not Billy Gunn? Lowly. He's squeezing my head. I'm the Miz, so I don't care. Oh, I punched Brock Lesnar in the face. There we go, there we go. Come on, Billy Gunn, you idiot. Help me get Brock Lesnar out. He's beating me up. I'll get double teamed. Here's Kane. Big red monster. Here comes number 15. Showing an aggressive side here. John Cena sucks. He's just a wimp. It's a song. Big trouble for Kane. I want to hear that song. Oh, jeez. Knee to the gut. That'll take the fight out of him. Wow, what offense. Wow, what a reversal by Lesnar. I wonder what kind of fans I'll get if I stream Black Ops 3 Zombies. I'd probably get, you suck, you suck, you suck. Yo, let's fight round 2. Because I definitely wouldn't want to play online if I streamed Black Ops. Because that'd mess up your performance. I tried it on Advanced Warfare and I did great. Throw me out already. I'm the Miz. Just please kill me. Oh, here comes Jack Swagger. Oh, it's your favorite song, Jacob. Or something like that. Alright, I'm picking number 20, so it's gonna take me a few minutes to get in the ring. It's number 17 right now, about to come out. Brock Lesnar's still in the match. That's not fair. Kane's in there too. I guess Heath Slater, he's out. Oh, Mr. Embody. I wonder if Sting's going to be in the match. Hopefully I get Sting. That'd be cool. I'll definitely try to win. Because I wasn't really trying when I was freaking Rusev and The Miz. And Kalisto. My guess is this is going to be, Triple H. Nope, Connor. He's small. He's not exactly. Oh, Dean Ambrose hasn't came out yet. I'd love to get Dean Ambrose. Look at Brock Lesnar's arm. I wish you could have just seen that. His arm was shaking so fast. You big ogre. Stop. No wonder nobody likes you. I'll be pleased if this is Dean Ambrose. It's 11 o'clock. Good time. Oh, here comes Big Show. What was that? Like Jack Swagger, you're talking about a different kind of offense. Swagger knows so many suplexes, an opponent will fly right out of their boots. Go up to your dog and bite a tear. Wow, he's still down after that. The Big Show's in the match, and he's small. He's the smallest human in the ring right now. Everybody's so big in there. The smallest one is Billy Gunn. He's even big. Oh, 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 I thought Brock Lesnar was out. Okay, somebody needs to get eliminated because they can't. There can't be no more people in the ring. Uh oh. Help him get Brock Lesnar out. He's almost out. Oh my god. He's coming back through the ropes. I should have picked number 17. No, I would have been the Big Show. God. This could turn real ugly real fast. Jack Swagger going to work now. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet. Oh god, his body's gonna warm up the buses. This one's over. I'd say that's more embarrassing. Their streams are going on for an hour and 36 minutes. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Big Show taking advantage. Those people that do 24-hour streams are freaking, wow. I don't see how you do that. Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Yeah, there's a YouTuber I'm subscribed to that does 24-hour streams. Ain't like he does them like once a year. He does them every so often. Yes, there goes Brock Lesnar. He's out. Finally. He's starting to fit outside. She tries to sound scary, and he's like, ah. Strike found nothing but empty air that time. Man, that's what you call swinging for the fishing. There goes Jack Swagger. That'll take some wind out of Swagger's sails. I throw him out. Oh my god, glitch. Help him. You're smart. If you break that up, you're smart. And he's still in this. Can you start the countdown already? It's been like a million years. 12 seconds later. Oh, there goes the Big Show. Oh, geez. Alright, now the timer starts. Jesus, timer wouldn't start for the longest time. Now there's only two people in there. Both of them. Things are about to get interesting, Michael. Moments away from the next district. I'm number 20, so I come out next. Hopefully I'm Stardust. Since Goldust is in the match. If you're just tuning in, I think that'd be funny. This broadcast of WWE, coming to you from the capital of the Golden State, Sacramento. How many times are you going to mention Sacramento? Are you kidding me? I am Thumb Jacket. Oh. Please let me be Dean Ambrose or Sting. Dean Ambrose or Sting. Wow. I'm Fandango. I love Fandango. Thank you. Throw me out. I don't care. I love Fandango. I love Fandango. I love Fandango. I'll be number 22. So. God, I haven't got nobody I like yet. Here comes Damian Mizdow. And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match. Quick thinking to avoid that. Or Damian Sandow. Damian Mizdow, same thing. With this kind of attack, yeah. Oh, he's coming back in. Oh, you know what? I wouldn't mind if I was Daniel Bryan. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? We're looking at complete domination here. It'll be my luck. I'll be freaking who sucks. Who sucks really bad. I don't know. Is undoubtedly among the greatest pure athletes this industry has ever seen. And by the way, he's never afraid. There goes Connor. Wow. Thank you. That's who I wanted. I like the Usos, but I don't want to be Jey Uso. I'm going to let him eliminate me. And I'm just going to pick number 23. This match is being televised around. Because whoever wins this match, who is freaking going to WrestleMania, basically for the champion. I don't want Uso going there. Look out. Wow, the two best wrestlers in the ring right now. Goldust and Damian Sandow. Daniel Bryan. One. Let's see him. Okay, I can dig Christian. Is it time already? That was fast. Well, here comes many people pick to win this thing. Yeah, I'll be Christian. I don't mind being Christian. Christian's kill switch in this match at any point, but it'll also leave you with a pounding headache for days. That thing is not for the weak at heart. Shit.
is eliminated.
Oh, man, going to town on the throat now.
The only thing worse is if he were a giraffe.
Look out! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar. Oh,
make a move, make a move, make a million-dollar move.
No signs of letting up. Here comes 24.
Thank you.
Entering the match at this stage is such a huge advantage.
You're right, King. Christian's kill switch is
right,
vicious, but I'm more impressed with the fact that he can end a match with a variety of moves. We've seen him pick up some very big victories using the spear.
Yeah, and of course,
come
Christian
on. There we go, got it.
As its Goldust is out.
Oh, but he'll be back. It's almost impossible to keep Goldust down.
I won't mind winning the Royal Rumble with Christian. It's just a matter of doing it, though.
Another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks
Aiden determined English.
To win this match.
Darren Young's through here.
Well, you know, Young may not take any days off, but it looks like he has the rest of the night off now.
Tremendous display here from Christian. Can you remember?
It's just me in the ring.
English?
Well, Aiden English will have plenty of other opportunities in the future. You can count on that.
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
You can stop. Oh, mister. I wouldn't mind if he won the Royal Rumble. Shawn Michaels.
Oh, man. Good luck eliminating this guy. Look at him. He looks unstoppable.
I'm about to just beat him up because I really don't want to eliminate him.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
I'm going to try to save him, actually. I wish you could switch your character now. Actually, I'm about to let him eliminate me.
Christian's in trouble.
Let's see if I can't even pick him or anything, but it probably won't let me. But it's worth a shot. Hurry up and eliminate me. I'm about to pick the next member. Oh, bud, his friend just came in. Oh, no, I can't pick him. It's Shawn Michaels and Triple H right now. DX. I wouldn't mind if one of them won. Shawn Michaels already won two Royal Rumbles. This would be his third.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back.
Please let me beat Dean Ambrose.
If you ever see
or Sting.
Your opponent, you gotta jump on it. Get ready.
No, don't eliminate Shawn Michaels. Thank you. Oh, you eliminated Shawn Michaels. And then Triple H laughs at him.
Watch out for Bad News Barrett.
And now I'm Bad News Barrett. I'm letting myself get eliminated. Eliminate me, you pig. It's Triple H right now. I don't mind if he wins, but I'd rather Shawn Michaels win.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
I'm about to just pick a number 30. Since number 29 to number 30. Triple H looks so pleased to be there. Please let it be Sting or Dean Ambrose. Or wow, this is my favorite wrestler. Guess he just came through. Bo Dallas. He's about to eliminate Triple H. If he eliminates Triple H, I'm turning this stream off. He did. I'm not turning the stream off, but still. Alright, well, I'm number 30. This is the last superstar against Bo Dallas. Please be somebody good that's worth going to WrestleMania. Sheamus, are you sure? I guess Sheamus is going to WrestleMania. God. Yeah, it could be a lot worse. But yeah, I can make a good feud out of it, I guess. But watching how Bo Dallas throws me out somehow, I'd cry. I'd restart my universe mode all over. There's no way Bo Dallas can go to WrestleMania. Okay, Sheamus won. That's his second Royal Rumble. She won the Royal Rumble in 2012, and I was pleased about it. It made me mad in real life. Here's your winner, the Celtic Warrior, do what? Impressive victory for Sheamus. Yeah, Sheamus won in 2012, and I wanted Chris Jericho to win that one. Sheamus. Shamad. Samad. Samad 125. I just sat next to him on the bus. I'm like, I like you. He is. He got in trouble on the Baker bus. And that's telling you something. Well, the stream. I'm about to go back to sleep. Don't rush me. Jacob, I'm about to read you off the results and then end the stream. I did not want Sheamus to win the Royal Rumble. Here's the results. The tag team champions, Cesaro and Tyson Kidd, won. The Divas champion, Paige, won. The match between Batista and The Undertaker won. Match between Finn Balor and Seth Rollins, Finn Balor won. The match between John Cena and Chris Jericho for the Intercontinental Champion, John Cena won. Match between Randy Orton and The Rock for the World Heavyweight Champion, Randy Orton won. And the Royal Rumble match, Sheamus. You're welcome. The Celtic nigger. Okay, well, I guess that's it. I'm about to end the stream.
Scare me like that. Jesus.
And I guess that's how it's going to be on YouTube. The end. You don't have to scare me like that. That's how it's going to end. Do you want to say anything else before it ends?
I'm going to die.
Great. Bye.